defenders of that trade says their battle for second place.